Nate Diaz. Here we go! Five round fight. Nate Diaz. KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 13 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tylan, the Chosen One, Woodley.
Tyron Woodley, winner by knockout.